Paswa Alex Mulumba. I live in Mukono Town Council, which is Mukono District, the same. I have a fancy shop. I'm 29 years old. I'm a businessman. I have a small container where I do my business. It is my place. I own it.
Mi nombre es Laura Rubio, tengo 22 años y vivo en Bogotá, Colombia, en un barrio al sur de la ciudad. Yo me acabo de graduar de literatura de la universidad. Estoy preparándome para iniciar una maestría en Historia del Arte y ahora estoy trabajando en un restaurante como mesera.
My name is Rashata and I am a tutor. My job is about tutoring English, especially grammar. I am from upcountry of Thailand, from the northeast part of Thailand. But now I moved to Bangkok about 10 years ago to continue my study in a university.
Here in the banks of Uganda, you can't know what you have there in the bank. You don't know how they deduct the money because they don't get a lot of time to explain to us. But here with mobile money, the phone talks. You have your balance is like this. As you use it, the message is always there. My major problem was collecting the money, putting it in the pockets or in the shop. But when you put it there, at times you prevent yourself from using it. That's how I came to enjoy it, because I can use it to keep my money at least. The easiest thing I've ever seen. Yeah. At first I was afraid. I used to think that, what if they steal the phone? And you remain knowing your number, your account number, or your mobile number, then you have your money. Because all the things are there in the computer. So, at the end, it is secure. Yeah.
My family live in the northeast of Thailand, which is so far from Bangkok. And I have to send them some money every month. So I use an ATM SIM to send them. I don't have to go to the ATM, I don't have to go to the bank. I can send them by my mobile phone.
Pues Banco Móvil me gusta porque es un servicio que no te cobra, no necesitas tener minutos para hacer transacciones. Usualmente lo utilizo como para pagar recibos y de la casa, usualmente el del teléfono, y también para cargarme minutos al celular. Y está muy bien porque no hay que hacer filas y no te cobran por hacer ese tipo de transacciones y es muy fácil realmente.
Using ATM SIM is very convenient because you don't have to go to the bank. You can send your money by your mobile, and it's the use of it is just like you go to the ATM, put your password, and then choose your withdrawal. You have like transfer money. You have everything like an ATM on your hand. So it's very easy and very fast and very convenient to use. It's make my life easier.
Para consignar plata en el banco es como complicado porque siempre hay que hacer muchas filas, hay que esperar, es hasta determinada hora, hasta las 3 del día. Si te pasaste esa hora, toca buscar en toda la ciudad donde hay mayor tiempo extendido en los bancos. En cambio, con el celular puedes hacerlo a cualquier hora y desde cualquier lugar, y está muy bien.
I have the responsibility for the family. Yeah. Financially, what it has helped me, I think I have learned how to collect some big amounts of money. And for now, I have raised my heart to be strong. I don't fear any more money.